Hi guys, welcome back to Tech Tutorials. My name is Ghost, and for today's recording, I am going to show you how to create a Clickworker account, as well as take the UHRS assessment, as well as creating the live ID and linking it to CW. Apparently, those newbies, they create an account and they skip some parts, and it's causing a lot of problems with creating a UHRS account. So I have the website in front of me. This is www.clickworker.com. I click on register and register now, earn money online. Click on this link. I will sign up here. Hold on a sec. So choose the country. Let's just say we are in the Philippines. Salutation, title, leave it blank. First name will be Lee. Test, hold on a sec. Let's just put your test one. Company name, leave it as it is. Date of birth, let's choose a random date, 1988. Street, 95 1110. Let's just say enter your city. State will be, for my area, it's National Capital Region. Email, I'm gonna use my own, @gmail.com. Type that in here twice. Run p test. Let me create a password for myself and confirm it. Time zone, GMT plus 8. Let's do Hong Kong or Kuala Lumpur. Agree to the terms of use. Click on sign up, and you should receive an email with a confirmation or a request to activate your account. There you go. Click on the link to activate it. This is my login ID, my email, and my password. So I have successfully activated my profile, my account rather. So fill out your information. Highest degree, let's just say bachelor's degree. Optional for you to put a title and a grade. Languages, let's just choose English. Save selection, language again, Tagalog, since I am from Manila, Philippines. Save selection. Now let's move on to skills. It depends on you what you are going to choose, and that's it. Go to hobbies and know-how. Hobby, know-how. It's up to you what to choose here. I'm just, you know, doing random stuffs or choosing random things for the purpose of this tutorial video on how to create a Clickworker account, as well as creating a UHRS Live ID account. And later on, again, we'll be linking it to your CW account. So, you can only select five areas you have know-how in. That's totally fine. I'm okay with that. Profile is 85% complete. That should be good enough. What else? Let me go back here and add another language. English, English other, add new combination. All right, we're all set. Profile is 75% complete. You can add more information like profession. Let's just say IT. Like so, click on save. It moved to 85%. Private vlog, select topic. Let's just say sport, www.sports.com. These are just samples again. It requires an HTTP. Address, so click save. If you have a work sample, you can upload it here. Let's just say blog articles test. This is a test, and just click on save, and it's 90%. What else are we missing? We are missing a photo. It's optional for you to upload a photo. You can add another language if you like. Now, that's basically how to sign up for Clickworker. Now, we move on to the UHRS part. We go to assessments. This is going to be a long video. So, under project assessments, you will see there something like qualify for special projects on UHRS. Basic English skills required. So click on qualify. I did a video of this already, but I think it wasn't complete. Most of the people who watched it were asking me to continue creating a live ID. So yes to this. Let me finish this up really quick. We'll go through the answers again. Peter is not French. Wow, the internet is really slow. So, Peter is, all right. Again, this is the UHRS basic assessment. What time are we going to Grandma's? What time are we going to Grandma's house tomorrow? Click save. All right, it's just taking a while. Anyways, again, you can find us on Facebook. Our Facebook group is Clickworker Philippines. You have to subscribe to our tutorial channel before you can join the group and answer the membership questions. He is very good at motivating. Click save. I would like you to make me a copy of that. Moving on to the next question, you will need your passport. And you are not allowed to. If you get good grades. How many questions? 8 out of 25. I would make this a really quick assessment. I would love to go for a drink, but I don't have. She speaks the language very well. Save it. It's thinking. It's taking a while. On what day do you leave? How was your trip? We are still trying to fix the problem. Are still. You shouldn't open the window unless you have to. Question number 14. The party was fun, even though the music was a bit loud. Question number, okay, I think I forgot to save it. The website isn't responding. Hold on a sec. I'm waiting for some hits to arrive. They don't deliver the letters themselves. They make use, they use a separate delivery service. The dog run quickly. The dog run quickly after the rabbit. The dog run quicker. No, it's quickly. Now, this exam is the basic English skills assessment for UHRS. He is considered, he is believed to be, he is famous for, believed to be. I have met a lot of musicians, more of whom were very talented, many of whom, it's important that you do pay attention. He might not notice right away, but he will notice eventually. That's 21 out of 25 questions. It's been a particularly bad year. Okay, I can't wait to finish this assessment so I can show you all on how to create a UHRS ID. We would have got lost if it hadn't been for the map. We would have got lost if it hadn't been for the map. Okay, UHRS is optimized for. Welcome to UHRS assessment part 2. Can be accessed via clickworker.com. The UH platform is optimized for Internet Explorer. Which live ID serves as your user ID? Particular email. Lesson number 3, the amount earned on 28 days. Lesson number 4, what happens once you press the link in the job view? I will automatically logged out. I have to log into you. What? What happens once you press the link on the job? In the job. Okay. I have to log in manually. Where can you find all available jobs? Marketplace, of course. You can see the job instructions by clicking on guidelines. For how many hours? 8 hours. Are you allowed to openly? I am not allowed to share any hit app. Know all information on UHRS. Okay, click save. That's the NDA, which we probably have violated. Okay, this is the part wherein it'll ask you to create a live ID. So you have to read the instructions carefully. So first, please make sure you are logged out of any personal live ID account. So if you have a live ID logged into your browser, you can click on this one to check if you are logged in. So for me, I did it. I don't have any other live ID logged in. So the second one is you need to choose the following 2 email addresses. I'll choose this one. And now after choosing it, you have to create your ID using what you've chosen. Okay, so click on this one. Click on create one. Type that in. What we chose was this CW, and click next. And then we create a password. Then we click next. And first name is test run test. Click next. Let's choose Philippines, March, whatever, 1988. And it is creating your live ID now. Once it is created, you have to link it to CW. This is the part that most of you all are missing. And you thought that you've done everything. So you have to allow Microsoft to access your CW account. You can take note of this. This is going to be your UHRS email address. Click yes. It's thinking. That's it. You are done with creating the live ID. Now you have to type in there step number four or step number five. Or I'm sorry, we are done with 4 or 5. Now we have to enter your live ID twice here. That's the last step. And it is step number 6. And click save. We apologize for the inconvenience. Let's go back here to home. Let me click on this one. Let me save it again. There you go. The job has been successfully finished. Now go back to home. Why do I have a balance? I think we're all set. Let's go ahead and click on start here. This should take us to to UHRS rather. Wow. I don't know what's wrong, but I guess it is my internet. Let me do a refresh here. One moment. Let me click this one. Let me close out of this. And let me refresh this. All right, it's loading. Now let's check our completed assessment first. All right, we are done. 0 score, it'll take 24 hours for us to see our score. But let's go back to home. Okay, we cannot log into UHRS now, but after 24 hours, you should be able to log in. Once you click on the qualify for UHRS, qualify job option, hold on. It's done. Okay, once you click on the qualify or work or find more jobs under UHRS, it'll take you to the UHRS portal, wherein it'll give you the option to log into UHRS. Now, I hope this video helps you out, and I hope those newbies won't encounter the same problems. If you do like the video, please click on the like button, and feel free to leave your comments down below. And again, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching, and have a good day. Bye.